Have you ever wondered where the tradition of carrying the bride across the threshold originated? It actually goes back to the earliest days of Rome. Rome is said to have been founded in the 8th century before Christ by a very strong and bold man named Romulus. When Rome was founded, Romulus made it a place of refuge for all fugitives. It was called the sanctuary of the god of asylum. Murderers, runaway slaves, those who had defaulted on their debts, needy and obscure people could come to Rome and find a home. As a result, most of Rome's initial inhabitants were single men of this ilk, and they needed wives. Romulus sought to make alliances with neighboring towns in order that their women might intermarry with Rome's men. But the neighboring towns understandably didn't consider Roman men to be prime pickings for their daughters, and so they refused Romulus's request. So Romulus devised a plan to obtain his objective. He claimed to have discovered a secret altar to a god and celebrated with public sacrifices. The neighboring towns were invited, and Romulus positioned himself up front. At the appointed time, Romulus gave a signal. His men rushed in with swords and abducted a number of maidens. Each Roman man took the abducted woman into his house by force, picking her up and carrying her in. This act developed into a Roman custom of carrying the bride across the threshold into her new home. In the 2nd century, the biographer Plutarch wrote that this custom was still practiced in his day, more than 800 years later. Today, when we think of a bridegroom lifting his bride off her feet and carrying her across the threshold into her new home, we think of it as a gentlemanly gesture. However, the custom originated as a Roman celebration of abduction and rape. If anything, this should give us moderns a new appreciation for the civility of online dating services.